your testimonies, the thing the Lord does in your life, good and bad, because in God there's no bad. He takes the bad and turns it into good. They are your prophecies, if you can hear that word. They're the stories that you have to tell wherever you go. And God will use them to touch multitudes.